अस्सलामु अलैकुम स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग वेल एट योर होम्स। इन आर टुडे वीक 11 ऑनलाइन स्टडी सेशन विल स्टडी आर चैप्टर नंबर 9 विच इज़ फोर्सेस एंड मशीन्स। इन दिस चैप्टर वील डिस्कस द डिफरेंट फोर्सेस अप्लाइड इन डिफरेंट मशीन्स एंड देयर यूजेस। सो सबसे पहले वील डिस्कस कि व्हाट आर एक्चुअली सिंपल मशीन्स। सिंपल मशीन्स बेटा कुड बी अ सिंपल टूल दैट इज एक्चुअली यूज टू मेक आर वर्क ईजियर, दैट एड्स, दैट हेल्प्स अस इन डूइंग आर वर्क। फॉर एग्जाम्पल लिवर, व्हील एंड पुली, व्हील एंड एक्सल, वेज, इंक्लाइन प्लेन, इवन अ सिंपल स्क्रू ड्राइवर, दीज ऑल आर एक्चुअली द सिंपल मशीन्स दैट मेक आर वर्क ईजियर। अपार्ट फ्रॉम दीज एग्जाम्पल्स, कैलकुलेटर कुड ऑल्सो बी एन एग्जाम्पल ऑफ अ सिंपल मशीन दैट हेल्प्स अस टू मेक आर कैलकुलेशंस ईजियर। So first of all we'll discuss what is wheel and axle. So basically wheel and axle is a simple machine that helps us to move the heavy objects. It consists of a large wheel which is fixed to a smaller wheel. The smaller one is known as an axis. And when the wheel turns, the axle also turns and helps us in the movement or the transfer of heavy objects. A wheel has a bigger diameter as compared to the axis. As it is obvious in the diagram, the wheel is shown rotating, and with the help of this movement, the axle also rotates. Now, how and where can we use wheel and axle? Wheel and axle can be used in two ways. They can be used to lift the heavy load. When we apply the force on the wheel, it will move the axle as well, and with the help of these movements and forces we can lift the heavy load. And secondly, in different vehicles they are used to increase the speed, and in that case we apply the force on the axle so that a little force can move the heavy wheel and help us in the increasing of a speed. Here are some of the diagrams shown in which the phenomena wheel and axle is used. Number one, you can see, is a mincing machine that is used to mince the chunk pieces of a meat. So in that case we rotate the axle, and as a result the meat is pushed out of the nozzle, coming out in the form of a mince. Second one is a screwdriver, that is the simplest example of a simple machine. You rotate the broader part which is working as a wheel, and as a result the axle will also turn the narrower part, and it will help to screw or unscrew the nuts and bolts. Second and the third one is a steering wheel, a wheel of our cars, buses, etc. This wheel also works on a phenomenon of wheel and axle. We use to move this wheel to change our directions. As a result of the movement of this wheel, the axle turns and it is attached with the wheels to change the direction of the car. So here, these are some of the uses of wheel and axle from our everyday life. The second example of a simple machine is a pulley. So how do we define it? Actually, a pulley is a wheel, and it has grooves in its edges through which a rope or a cord is passed. As it is obvious in the diagram, you can see a person is trying to lift a heavy box of a wood. So what he'll do to make his work easier, he'll pass a rope or a cord over a pulley, a V-like structure shown above, and he tries to tie the box at one end of the rope, and at the second end he is applying an effort to lift the load. In such case he has to apply a little force to lift this heavy box, so it is useful. And pulley turns around the axle. The wheel is a movable object, but the axle in this case is not a movable component. Pulleys are used to make our work easier, as it is obvious from the diagram as well that pulleys can raise and they can lower the objects, and they can also use to change the direction of the force and make our work easier. Now, as you can see in the diagram, a person is pulling a rope, so the direction of the force is downwards, while the box is pulled upwards, so the direction of the force is upward. So the direction of forces has been changed, and it is used to make our work easier. Next are the pulleys in different machines. Number one is a crane. Now a crane is actually uses a pulley system in which two types of pulleys are fixed. One is known as fixed pulley and other is known as a movable pulley. And then you are very much aware that cranes are used to lift very, very heavy loads. Apart from this, pulley is also used to lift the heavy construction material to upper stories on the construction site using cranes and other machineries. Next is a flagpole. A pulley helps to raise the flag on the top of the flagpole. So it is obvious that on the upper end of the flagpole, a pulley is attached and a rope is passed. And with the help of this, the flag is raised up high on the pole. Lastly, motor mechanics and engineers, as it is obvious in the diagram as well, they used pulleys to lift and place the heavy engines in the car so that their work could make easier and their machinery could work best. So these are some of the uses of pulleys and wheel and axles from everyday life and in different machines. That's it of this chapter. Now here are some of the questions that you have to answer after reading the full text from your textbooks. Thank you.